Gardner all over him. And the puck drifting loose. And Froese starts back. Froese is crushed along the boards by Pesci. And he gets up slowly. Meanwhile, Ward with the save at the other end.
Here's this hit. Malone again hits Froese. Yeah, this is kind of ugly when he goes down. Oh, boy. He hits his face first right into the ice. And, yeah, he's cut. You just hope he doesn't have a concussion as well, looking at that replay.